Active Presenter is an all-in-one screen recorder, video editor, and e-learning authoring software. When it comes to a screen recorder, the app allows you to record the screen or an application as a video, or create slide-based training materials. While recording, you can record audio from a microphone and the system simultaneously or separately. To do that, in the dialog that appears, click here to enable the audio recording function. Then, click this drop-down arrow for more recording audio options. This option allows you to choose an input device, such as a microphone. The other one lets you record audio from the system. Select both if you want to record them simultaneously. If you don't want to record any of them, just select Do Not Record Microphone or Do Not Record System Audio. After that, you can adjust the audio volume by dragging the volume scale or using the Adjust Volume tool on your computer. Besides, the app lets you test sound before actually recording. The first way, speak something into the microphone.
If players drag incorrectly, the objects revert to their original positions.
Keep dragging until the volume scale displays in yellow signal since. At that level, the volume is high enough for recording. If the volume slider displays the red signal, you should decrease the input volume. Another way to test the sound is by calibrating the audio input. Refer to the video How to Calibrate Audio Input for further information. Last but not least, you should turn off unused app notification to avoid unwanted sounds. Let's try recording.
If players drag incorrectly, the objects revert to their original positions, and they get no point. In contrast, if the dragged objects are correct, they will get 10 points.
When finishing the recording, there should be separated audible audio objects in the timeline pane. This is the audio from the system, and this one is from the microphone. Now you can use these tools to edit the audio as normal objects. That's how to record audio from microphone and system audio in Active Presenter 8. Thanks for watching.